What's poppin'? Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshin'. I'ma spend this.
Alright, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Q. Accountability Fitness Beyond the Bar. Today we are on our way to Your Pie, which is a black-owned pizza shop out here in Cary, North Carolina. Shout out to all the black-owned businesses. You know what I mean? Black Lives Matter, so I'm out here hitting the road, you know, support.
Alright, y'all. So we are here, Your Pie, Cary location. So let's see what it's about. Sausage, made it a combo, got a drink, and I got like two little scoops of ice cream while I'm waiting. So stay tuned, we're gonna wait for it to come out, see what it tastes like. All right, y'all, so pizza's finally here. Look at how good that looks. You see how he did the crust a little differently? That way it's a little raised up, not your typical thin crust. So I definitely appreciate my homeboy Kyle. That's probably not even his name, I don't even know why I said that. Definitely appreciate him giving us that advice.
I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just joshing. I'ma spend this holiday.